one thing that people are missing in this is that we are never going to be able to fix this country's economy in the long run until we fix our public education system. You know, if we were just to be able to cut the number of high school dropouts in 1 year in half, we could add $45 billion to this country's economy. Why aren't we having the conversations around that? And you are